Afternoon all. Just wanted to show you a new toy I took delivery of today. It's an old 1983 ex-military Series 3 Land Rover. It's the 109 chassis and a red top, so quite nice. I'm told this is a fairly, well, relatively unusual civilian logistics version, so it's all 12 volt. Nice big tyres. Plenty of load space for engines. Excuse me. Frightening amounts of play in the steering, but I'm told that's fairly normal for these, and certainly all the others I looked at, exactly the same. Four gears, no overdrive, and no synchros on first and second. It's a Series 2A gearbox. Brakes are scary. You really have to plan your approach. So if people pull out on you, you've really got to be on the ball. Got a radio fitted, got to tidy all this up. Obviously high and low range, four-wheel drive, etc. Run lead additive or lead replacement in this one with the unleaded. Spare wheel, a few other bits in the back. Nice canvas tilt and frame. That's all new about 8 months ago. So yeah, quite pleased with it. Got a 2.3 litre petrol engine, so the fuel consumption is painful. I'm told you should get about 16 to 20 to the gallon at most. So yeah, it's steady going. Obviously got carbs, and it was a rebuilt engine apparently, rebuilt about 3,000 miles ago. It does pull well. Just till it's warm, it wants a little bit of choke and then it's okay. Pretty dirty in the engine bay, but everything important, you know, it all seems in good nick. Anyway, so we'll start it up and then you can see it running. Just running with a choke on at the moment while she warms up again. Just needs that from cold. It's not cold, but once you've stopped it, it seems to like it. Nice engine, it certainly runs quite nicely. The paint works very scruffy, but for what I'm going to do with it, it doesn't really matter. Got some checker plate wing tops I could put on it. Bigger front bumper if I want it, with towing eyes on it. Even got a crank handle for it actually. Anyway, we'll show you it's right. Afternoon all. I tried to film just a clip of me driving the old Series Landy on the way home, but unfortunately the camera tripod, it turned around, so I've got a half hour film of a canvas tilt, which I'm sure is thrilling. So just going to start the old girl up and go for another drive. Road should be quieter now, so should be quite nice. Anyway, here we go. Oh, nearly. Just needs a little choke when running cold.